Good morning, everyone. My name is Mr. Kevin Williams, and I work at the Fort Meade Casualty Assistance Center. My position at the Casualty Assistance Center is the Casualty Assistance Center trainer. I train all the casualty notification officers and casualty assistance officers for doing this duty. I want to personally thank every veteran, to include their families, for their dedicated service to our nation. We really appreciate everything that you have done, and some of you continue to do for our country, and I want to say thank you. The purpose of this video is to let you know what we do at the Casualty Assistance Center when it comes to retirees and their families. When a retiree dies, the next of kin or whomever wants to report the death can contact the Fort Meade Casualty Assistance Center. Our number is 301-677-2206. And you can contact us during normal business hours from 0730 on Monday to 1600 hours each day, Monday through Friday. You do not need to reach out to us on the weekends. You can contact us the following Monday, that'll be fine. Some of the things that we do, we take the death and report it to the Department of the Army. So that's the main purpose of it. Also, we're going to give you information, and we have a checklist that we can email you or mail to you to give you guidance and show you the people and places that you need to reach out to for your retiree benefits. One of the numbers I would like to give you now is the number to Defense, Finance, and Accounting Services for retirees for your retired pay. So upon a retiree's death, the next of kin need to dial 1-800-321-1080. Again, that number is 1-800-321-1080. And you will follow the prompts to report the death of a military retiree. Now, unfortunately, we do not cover the Air Force, the Navy, the Marines, or the Coast Guard. We are strictly here to report the deaths to Army personnel and take care of the Army personnel. So I want to make sure I get that out to everyone. Also, some of the issues that come up with us that I want to go over as well is that when it comes to the burial, the Casualty Assistance Center, we do not get involved in the burial. We will provide military honors if it's requested, and we do not provide a flag. So the next of kin will have to reach out with their funeral director and have them go to the VA or to the post office to get the American flag if they want it folded and presented at the interment or whatever ceremony that they have set up for the death of the retiree. Also, we get phone calls about wanting us to purchase a uniform for a retired soldier. We do not do that. We only purchase uniforms for active duty deaths. And also we give flags for active duty deaths. So those are two things that I wanted to bring up. Again, our number at the Casualty Assistance Center is 301-677-2206. My name is Mr. Williams, and I want to thank you again for all the support and all the hard work and dedication that the retiree, you and your family, have done for this country. Thank you, and may God bless you.